Hello. We've done this for a while. It's a lager challenge. William Brothers, and it's their Silty 4.7%. This is Boston Brewing Company, I think it is. Yeah, Boston Beer Company, and it's the Samuel Adams Boston Lager. This one's the Orcet Lakeland Lager. And where's this one from? This one's from Cumbria, America, and Scotland. Purchased all these beers. Booths. Shopping. Ilkley. I'm using my lager glasses. Tennent's, Bud, Carlsberg. I don't know where there's nothing else. Had all these before. I made. Sorry about that. So, try the Orcet Lakeland Lager. This one's 5%. See the carbonation there. Cheers. So, Samuel Adams. Really nice design on the bottle. 4.7%. Cheers. And finally, the William Brothers, and it's the Saluti. Cheers. This one is 4.7%. So the strongest one out of the, so it's like bottle test. Cheers. Wow. Right. The easiest drinking one out of the three. It tastes better in bottle and glass. The one with the overpowering flavour to it. Just try it again. Yep, the one with a more complex taste to it. So far, easiest drinking. And it's the ice volume. The most complex flavour to it, William Brothers. And the box standard plain. Nothing to it. So there you go. Which one I choose out of the three? That one. No one wants a difficult drink. Belch. Almost. You take care.